At Nokia, we provide the technology that meets not just the needs of today, but the needs of the future, because with 25 GPON, we help customers, partners, businesses and communities reach their fullest potential. Like here in Wales, working with
Oggy. Our mission is to roll out next generation full fibre services across South Wales to businesses like
Tramshed Tech. Our mission is to work with data hungry startups and scale-ups.
Oggy is a new telecoms provider. We're headquartered in Cardiff in South Wales. We're laying our own fibre infrastructure in the ground, and then we're powering that with Nokia equipment.
Tramshed runs these beautiful co-working spaces across South Wales. Working with creative industries and tech businesses, connectivity is essential. The 25 gig PON solution allows us to provide a high throughput, easy to deploy solution, which enables those companies to scale more rapidly here in Wales.
Every time we've provided more bandwidth, the business demands have come along that have consumed that bandwidth. There is a seemingly never-ending appetite. We need to protect and secure our network against future demand, not just what people need today.
The installation process was very simple. Oggy contacted us in around November 2022. We were able to deliver and install the solution into the rack over Christmas and turn that on in January 2023.
One of the benefits for us of using the Nokia platform is that we are delivering multi-PON services. So we're using the same platform to deliver GPON services at up to 2.5 gigabits per second and XGS-PON services at up to 10 gigabits per second. But we can also now deliver 25 GPON from the same platform.
We've both been able to deliver more connectivity and bandwidth to our customers, but it's also allowed us to demonstrate to them that we can scale with their requirements and their needs.
One of the exciting things about 25 GPON is that actually you can offer 10 gig symmetrical services into the enterprise market. This is potentially a competitive edge for some of our operators.
So our first commercial deployment of the 25 GPON service is to one of our business customers, Tramshed. There are lots of individual tech businesses that work under the same roof. And individually, some of those tech businesses are really demanding. When you add them all together in the same building, it's a huge amount of bandwidth that they need.
Tramshed works with creative industries businesses such as Whisper Camry, works with data-hungry businesses such as Amplify, and cybersecurity companies such as Pure Cyber. So Whisper is a sports broadcaster, and increasingly they're working across 4K and 8K with multiple camera streams. What the 25 gig PON solution has enabled is for them to move that quantity of files, that quantity of data more quickly so that they can deliver to broadcast in a more timely manner.
What you want from a service provider like Oggy is an infrastructure that's not going to hold those businesses back.
So excitingly, this is happening right now. We're working with giant operators like Google Fiber and Vodafone, with big US operators like Frontier and Hotwire, and of course cities like Chattanooga. And then here in the UK, excitingly, with challenger brands like Oggy. One of the strengths that Nokia brings to the market is our ability to scale up and scale down, to provide agility, to provide nimbleness in supporting whatever size or scale of the business you are.
It's about future-proofing our network for business customers and the demands that we know are coming.
We look forward to working with partners such as Oggy and Nokia to build that future, support those companies, and grow the ecosystem.